Hey guys, this is Zach, Dream Media Home Theater. We're going to be unboxing the RF7-3s here today. We have this paired with the 64-3. Show you what's inside. You can see they have on the front of the box here the advertisement for that titanium diaphragm compressed driver, the 90x90 horn, which is on all the reference premier speakers, the dual spun copper ceramic metallic woofers, magnetic grill, dual input binding post, and the rear firing Traxxas port, which is all new for the 2018. They also, as part of the reference premier, they put in much better casters on the bottom. Genuine furniture grade wood veneers, and then the rising base. As you saw in my other video with the reference series, the old model, those are made out of plastic. And they do that on all the 4000, 5000, 6000, and 8000 series as well. You got your manual here. I'm guessing this is the base. So it comes with the screws to secure the base to the cabinet, and then carpet spikes as well to keep it planted into the carpet. And it looks like also rubber feet if you have like wood floors. Very nice solid base. We're going to flip the speaker over so that it's upside down and we can put that base on. Got your grill in the front of it, magnetic. Nice heavy duty packing material. keep it safe in transit. These things weigh a ton. That was the base, so should have left it oriented the other way so that I could put the base on. I'll flip it back around now. And we're going to slant the speaker at an upward angle. So, got the base on there. Beauty. When you have your magnetic grill, just on the front, like that. But most people like to leave it off. Kind of shows off the speaker. Give you an up close and personal look here. This is a beautiful speaker. This was the unboxing of the RF-7-3, and then here's the 64-3, which I'll make a separate video about. These speakers complement each other very well. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe down below. This is Zach with Dream Media Home Theater.